So, what would you like to purchase? Right. The white is $5. The red is $20. The blue is $50. Okay. $500 and all $50. And I guess I will have the same as well. No, I haven't had a drink yet. Hennessy on the rocks. What are you having? Okay, that's a match right there. You're drinking Hennessy on the rocks, and I'm ordering, are you ordering Hennessy on the rocks for me? One cup. Yes, I'm here all the time. Every day except for Sunday. Cheers to us playing blackjack. Okay. Let's get started. I should have been shuffling. These cards are so pretty. They're so handsome. Would you say blackjack is your favorite? Oh, poker. Okay. Oh, that's nice. No, I'm never at the poker table now. I know how to play poker, but they always have me at the blackjack table. This is my choice. I like it. It's kind of like a quick game, but stress free. That's the way I look at it. Poker for me is kind of like a stressful game. Fun but stressful. Blackjack is you get 21 or close to 21. Whoever have the closest to 21 is the winner. Simple as that. Poker you have to worry about. Full house, straight, two of a kind, who got this, do I got it higher, let me pull up here. It's too much for me, no fun. I'll play poker when I'm serious and want to play big money and win. This game here is all for fun. Okay. You ready? Going to the bottom. Okay. So what are you gonna bet? Okay. Start off with 100. It's 50-50. And I'll start off with 900. So that's 200 on the table. Now let's see. Okay, would you like a hit? Or would you like to stay? You want a hit? Okay. Ah, you busted. We ain't even big. Okay, let's bet. I'll bet 100. I got 11. Okay, you stand. So you have 17 and I have 20. I don't have 21, but I have 20. I won again. Yay. Okay. I would like to bet 200. You want to hear? You know that?
Okay. I'll take a hit. I'm busted too.
And it goes to the dealer anyway. You're going to have to buy some more chips. I will bet 100.
I'll take a hit. I'm over two. We're not lucky in this.
Okay. You want to buy some more chips? How much? One. Two, three, four, five, 20, There you go. All right, let's get it started.
Look in there.
So did you come here often?
Did I ask that already?
That's this Hennessy getting to me. We ain't even been. Oh my goodness.
You can tell we. I'm been 200. Tell we some bootleggers.
So I want to hit. So I have 5, 10, 19. 21. This girl got 21. Yes. 21. I won. Again. Are you losing on purpose? I'm glad we're not playing strip poker.
Or blackjack. Strip blackjack. Because you will be sitting there butt naked.
Okay. I'm betting 250. 18. Oh, man, you won. Finally won. You won when I said, are you playing for real? Hey. So what you gonna bet? Bet to lose. Because your girl is going to take it. All in? No. Do I have, I probably don't have enough. 1,000 on the table. 1,000. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Let's see. Okay, we gotta get serious. Okay, you want some. I'll freeze. Do you know what I have in my hand? Mm-hmm. Do you know? Are you trying to lose? I have 18. You have 18. This round go over again. And we have to deal. We'll shuffle the cards. I think you're losing on purpose. Next time, I'm like, since you're so good at poker, and I'm good at poker, I'm going to be at the poker table and see how good you are. Yeah. that's what it is. I'm glad you came to my table. I'm really enjoying your company. Hennessy is delicious. No thanks. I'm fine with just this one. Ready? We're gonna keep it at 1,000. Well, hey, I can raise it up. I can raise it. But you're gonna be out of money. You're gonna be out of coin. Or chips. You're gonna be out of chips. Okay, yes, I have plenty over here that you can buy. We're all in. All in. Okay, you cut. Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's see. I want to win because this is a lot on the table. We already had 1,000 on the table. You put in 500. I put in 500. You put in, these are 20. 2, 4, 6, 18. That's 120. That's 1,000. You put in 600, 700. So let's see. I'm ready to see. Let's go. You want to hit or not? Come on, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Come on. Okay. I wanna hit. I'm busted. I have 27. And you have 20. Oh, you want everything. Here's your chips. Mr. Big Time Winner. Mr. Big Time Winner. All right. Well, how long are you going to be here? I'll be getting off in the next 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. Are you ready to shut my table down? No, I haven't. I've been here for 8 hours and I have not had any dinner at all. That's why this Hennessy is getting to me. I don't have anything on my stomach. I didn't eat anything. Sure. Oh, yes. I would love that. And you are single, right? That's great. Cause I don't want any problems. I don't do taking men. Oh, no. I like to have fun. I don't like the drama. I don't like the stress free. None of that. Okay. I'm gonna finish this. Congratulations on your big win. And I will see you next 30 minutes for dinner. I'll meet you at the restroom next 30 minutes.
Yes, I will be there, of course. I mean, I like what I see.
So I will be there. I will not stand you up. I mean, why would I do that? And then you'll come back and
be like, oh, you stood me up.
No, like I said, drama free. I don't like all of that. If I was not going to be there, I would say no. No, I can't. I'm taken. Okay. All right. Here's your ring.
Sure.